This is AP News Minute. President Donald Trump said he has no plans to fire Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein after the Justice Department official's future seemed uncertain for weeks. Trump said he had a very good relationship with Rosenstein before meeting with him aboard Air Force One on a flight to Florida. Nobel Peace Prize co-winner Nadia Murad of Iraq said she will commit 100% of her prize money to her cause of ending sexual violence in war. But she also said the prize money alone was not enough to put an end to the persecution her fellow Yazidis have faced at the hands of the Islamic State group. Journalists and friends of a missing Saudi writer are demanding answers after Jamal Khashoggi went missing on Tuesday on a visit to the Saudi consulate in Istanbul. The veteran journalist and contributor to The Washington Post has lived in self-imposed exile in the U.S. He is now feared dead. A stray dog on Sunday ran onto the pitch during a National Football League match in Gorey, Georgia, delighting spectators. The dog spent around 3 minutes on the pitch playing with soccer players and disrupting the game. Noreen Nasser, The Associated Press with AP News Minute.